One boy, Akhil, Bhanu, Chaitra. Akhil, Bhanu, Chaitra. Three members are best friends. Akhil, Bhanu, Chaitra. All are sitting in one bench. Now, Where is Bhanu? Yes, after Akhil. Akhil after Bhanu is sitting. Where is Chaitra? Chaitra is sitting after Bhanu. These three members sit in an order. Now, where is Bhanu? Bhanu is between Akhil and Chaitra. Where is Akhil? Akhil is before Bhanu. Where is Bhanu? Bhanu is in between Akhil and Chaitra. Where is Chaitra? Chaitra is after Bhanu. Where is Akhil? Akhil is before Bhanu. Let us take one example, children. 35, 36, 37. These three are also like this, sitting in an order. Now tell me, where is 36? Yes, 36 is in between 35 and 37. Then where is 37? 37 is after 36. Then where is 35? 35 is before 36. Now, one more example. 50 is in between. Okay. Then 50 after who will be? Good. 51. Then 50 before? 49. Very good. 50 before who will come? 49. 49, 50, 51. These three are in an order. Now tell me, where is 50? 50 is between 49 and 51. Where is 51? After 50. Where is 49? Before 50. Very good. So, what we have learned here? How to write after, between and before numbers. What we have learned today? After, between, before numbers. Okay, children? To remember this, observe here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Any number have I missed here? No numbers I have missed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All are arranged in an order. Next, 9 after what comes? 10. Yes. 10 after? 11, no. But I will not write 11. I will hidden all those numbers. I will take only 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. I have taken only like this. Then where are the remaining numbers? Those numbers are hidden. 10 after what comes? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. No, those all are hidden here. But you can tell, 10 after what comes? Yes, 11. What will come? 11. 20 after? 21. 30 after? 31. 40 after? 41. 50 after? 51. 60 after what comes? 61. Very good. You are identifying easily. 70 after? 71. 80 after? 81. 90 after? 91. Very good. Next. Some more number I give you. Another number. 45. This number is also hidden. 45 after what comes? Yes, very good. 45 after 46. In the same way, here 97 after what comes? 98. Very good. You are recognizing easily. Next, in the same way, I will hidden all the numbers, but you have to find it. See, 10 before what comes? Just 10 before. 9. Good. 20 before? 19. Exactly 20 before. Like this 20 I have shown. No, 20 before what comes? 19. 30 before? 29. 40 before? 39. 50 before? 49. 60 before? 59. 70 before? 69. 80 before? 79. 90 before? 89. We have no need to confuse anything. 30 before. 30 before what comes? 29. Here the numbers are hidden. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So 30, exactly the number 30, just before what comes? 29. Understood, children? Okay. See. 3, 5, 35. 35 after what comes? Good. 36. Next, 1, 9, 19. 19 after what comes? Good. 20. Next. 47 after what comes? 48. Very good. Next. 99. 99 after what comes? Good. 100. 100. 99 after what comes? 100. 23 after? 24. 65 after? 66. Very good. These all are what? Next number. After numbers. Next. Now, you have to say what comes before. Which number is before? Before 55. Which number will be? 54. Good. 38 before. The number 38 before? 37. Next. 94. The number 94 before? 93. The number 40. See here, the number 40 is there. Exactly 40. 40 before what comes? 39. Very good. Now the number 100. 100 before what comes? 99. Very good, children. Next, let's learn before. What will be the in between before these 48? In between 48 and 50. 48 after what will be? 50 before what will be? Let us check. So, 48 after what comes? 49. Yes, 48 49 is the between number of 48 and 50. Next, what comes between 91 and 93? Yes, 91 after 92. 92 is in between 91 and 93. Yes, here I'll show few things. Look here. All are of same height? No. Looking similar? I mean same? No. See, this black. This is white. Brown. Again black. These all are same? No, different, different. Observe here, this white. White color. Look here. How it is? When compared with all these, this is very small. Smallest. This is what? Smallest. Among these things. What we have observed here? Smallest. This is the smallest among all these. Now we are learning smallest numbers. In the numbers also, we can observe which is the smallest. See, we are going to learn now smallest numbers. Smallest numbers from 1 to 100. From 1 to 100. See, here I took 4 things, no? I'll take 4 numbers. 40, 8, next 35, 78. I have taken 4 numbers. Okay? Let me write the smaller. Which is the smaller one? Smallest number here. This is 2-digit number, 2-digit number, 2-digit number. This is only 1-digit number. So this is the smallest number. Which is the smallest number? 8. Yes, 8 is the smallest number. Let us go for another one. 39. 56. 12, 34. Here, all are 2-digit numbers only. 39, 56, 12, 34. Which is the smallest number here? Which is the smallest number here? 12. Very good. What is the smallest number here? 12. 12 is the smallest number. Like this, we have to choose which is the smallest number and write here. Understood? Yes. Next. Children, here I have taken other things. All these are same? Are they looking similar? No. Some are big, some are small. So here, these all are smaller than this one. So how is it looking? Large one, no? So this is the largest among these all. This is the largest. What is this? Largest. Yes. Now we are going to find the largest numbers from 1 to 100. Largest number means among those numbers it should be greater. So what we are learning? Largest. Now we are going to find the largest numbers from 1 to 100. Largest numbers from 1 to 100. Same. I will take 4 numbers. Yes. Now, let us find largest number among these 4 numbers. 79, 13, 95, 63. We know very well which is the largest number. Here, which is the largest number? Yes, 95. Which is the largest number? 95 is the largest number. Next, 18, 9, 43, 27. How many numbers I have taken here? 4 numbers. Out of these 4, which is the greatest number? 9 or 43, 18 or 27, which is the greatest number? Yes, 43 is the largest number among these numbers. 43 is the largest number among these 4 numbers. Understood, children? How to find the largest number when they give 4 numbers? Yes, next. Children, we will have like this at home. Now, do one activity. What is that means? Arrange the like these all blocks from small to big. Small to big. Let's do that. Yes. First, which is the smallest one here? Yes, this one. Next, which is the smallest? This one. Now, when we compare these two, which is the smallest? This one. And then this one? Yes. This is called what? Arranging from smallest to largest. What we call this one? Arranging from smallest to largest. Shall we do that activity with the numbers? Shall we do? Yes. Arranging from, what is that activity? Smallest to largest. Yes. Let us take 4 numbers. 30, 35, 72, 19. Okay. See. What is that activity? From where we have started? Started from smallest. Now check which is the smallest number here. Yes, 13. 13 is the smallest number. First, write the 13. Next, over. This one is completed. Now, let us compare these three. 35, 72, 19. Now, among these three, which is the smallest? Yes, 19. This is the smallest. 19. Now, which are left over? These two. 35 and 72. We know. We have learnt in the previous class. Which is the smaller one? 35 or 72? 35. Very good. 35. When we compare these two, between these two, which is the smaller? This is the smaller. And next, which is left one? 72. Over. Our activity has completed. We have arranged the numbers from smallest to largest. Completed. Children, let's do one more activity. Now, we should start from the largest, from the greatest number to smallest number. Shall we do? Yes. Which is the largest here? Yes, this block is very largest. First, I have selected this one. Next, which is the largest one? Yes, this one is largest. Now, we have these two. Between these two, which is the greater, which is the largest? Yes, this is the greatest number. And which is left? This one is left. How I have arranged? From largest to smallest. Let's arrange numbers also like this. Yes, come on, go. Yes, arranging numbers. Now what we are arranging? Numbers from largest to smallest. First, which one we have to select here? Largest. Let me give some numbers here. 81, 26, 5, 94. I have given 4 numbers. Come on, arrange from largest to smallest. Which is the bigger number here? Biggest number? Yes, 94. Very good. 94. Now, how many are there? 3 numbers. 81, 26, 5. In this, which is the largest? 81. Very good. Next. Oh. 26, 5. Which is the greatest number? Greater number? 26. And next. Which is left over? 5. Over. We have arranged numbers from largest to smallest. From where? Largest to smallest.